How does it feel to be honoured like this and to be a role model for so many young people?
Very proud of myself and my family to have this award. I'd like to thank my snooker fans and thanks everyone to give me this. First, I think Ronnie O'Sullivan is my hero. He shows magic snookers for me. That's why I loved. And also the snookers, you never seen the same frames, same balls ever. So this is every frame is new, fresh. It's for me. It's I like that. So this is only the reasons I want.
You've already achieved so much in your career. What are you most proud of? Is there a single frame, a single game that you're most proud of looking back?
Just to finish the World Championship, I just beat my hero Ronnie O'Sullivan at quarterfinals. This is the best time. No one ever wants to be like that. So this is the best time to play him. I always want to show my best forms against my hero, but this time I did it and make it and win. So yes, this time.
Like you say, Ronnie was your hero and is your hero. Did he have words for you before the game, and after you'd beaten him, did he have different words for you?
Doesn't have any word before the game, but he's saying after the game he's proud of me because he's always supported me. He liked to watch my game, but I think he's make me grow up. Every time I work hard, I'm try to be the talent like him and to learn snooker like him. So this is the top man I want to be. The fans will give me more power and more faith. I think this is more helpful for me. I used to get the pressure from them, but now I think I'm learning to have some better things from them. Also, every time I play home games, I feel they love the snookers, love me. It's nothing, no reasons. I don't fight in. I'm just trying hard to win more titles to share with.